Hey, families.
Hey, it's Mr. Denson. Hey, I got a big ask. I know we haven't really met, and we don't know each other that well yet, and I'm already asking you for favors. But I was reading this summer and getting ready for the school year, and I read this book, which was incredible. Like, it is incredible. I've known her story. I've seen her speak, which won the Nobel Peace Prize and so on and so forth. But when I read her book, the student edition, over the summer, it's such a great read. It's got so much context around it. It's gonna set the standard for what we do in our classroom. The first couple weeks of the school year, we're reading this book. I want every student to have their own book. That means I'm asking for you to buy your student a copy. At Second and Charles, they have them used just for a couple of dollars. Amazon, they sell them used because it's been out for a while. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not gonna be fake about this. It's gonna save me like $200 if each one of you can buy your own. If you can't, it's not a big deal. I'll find a way to get them the book. But I'm asking, iMalala Student Edition, it's going to be the basis of what we do in our room, establishing our appreciation for school and expanding beyond the walls of our school and the way that we research and the way that we read. And it's gonna give us something incredible that we accomplish right out the gates. iMalala Student Edition. Can you buy your student their own? Thanks. No, I'm still here.